And I think that on Big Brother, we eat all the time. And on Race, forget about the food.
We're good on that.
We literally never eat on Survivor.
We never
eat. You have a shelter. You guys got a house.
Okay, you're already talking mess. I like it. Let's go.
Big Brother.
I got it.
We're winners. We're not going to lose another million.
Fourth row, first place.
We can't be the first ones out. Oh my God.
I know. We're really not doing the Survivor franchise any justice.
Come on, Eliza, you got this.
This game is really hard. The one next to you, just one you just played.
Yeah. The bottom corner.
Yeah.
Just like head in the game. Remember the ones that you saw.
Any minute now. Come on, this is the one, Eliza.
I'm gonna get high off the sugar.
When Rupert and Laura got theirs, I was getting more and more upset and panicked and nervous in that moment. There are so many shoes to bite into.
There are only three Survivor teams. If you're eliminated on the first leg, like, how do you show your faith in public again? Oh my God, we've lost.
We were getting eliminated. Left that's chocolate because everyone else has already been here. Nope, that's not gonna be it. I had that one. Or somebody did. This is horrendous. I'll start from with the next row, the one below the one you're about to put back.
Okay,
Sheba Cohen. It can't be over.
It's not over. Don't freak out. It's very disappointing. We feel like we're a strong team, and we haven't been able to prove that in any.
Like, how are we behind? You got it, Corinne! You are killing it! I'm so proud of you! Come on, Corinne! You got it! You're doing so good! Ah!
I can't get it.
You can get it! You can get it! I know you can! Come with me! You can do it! Yeah! Yeah, boy, no! You did it! Oh my God, you are amazing! That was unbelievable!
Corinne and Eliza, I'm sorry to tell you. You are at the back of the pack, but you are team number 9.
We really, it was really touch and go.
Teams that we were calling dumb before this beat us by a lot.
So we gotta get it together immediately.
You think it's all the way down there?
Babe.
They're behind us. Let's stay in the road so they can't pass us.
Look what she's doing!
They wouldn't let us pass. They kept doing the snake
move. They were throwing their bodies in front of the tuk-tuk.
Hey, come on!
Maybe that's what they teach you on Survivor.
Yeah, Survivor.
How to run like a snake so you don't get a blow dart.
You gotta be kidding me!
Don't let the tuk-tuk pass us.
The Afghan animals looked like they were having the most fun.
When we watched them on TV.
Yeah, I was really a fan of theirs. And then they just weren't that fun or that helpful.
Nope.
I mean,
or nice.
Yeah, they were really none of the above.
Nope.
We beat them. This is it.
They beat us. We were really close.
That was a waste.
We almost ran them over because they wouldn't pick the lane.
We're going to call them Team Snake.
Sorry.
I don't think these tuk-tuks have insurance, so if they hit you, I saw you.
Tuck-tuck
line.
I know.
It was really slow. Eliza, do you want to say something?
We're just happy to be racing. You know, we were really stressed out during the first leg, and we weren't having any fun. This was supposed to be good and fun, right, Rachel? I mean, this was supposed to be, the Amazing Race was supposed to be good and fun, and so I think we weren't enjoying ourselves enough the first time, and we were really stressed out, and today,
and
we raced well, we had a good day.
In particular, the two of them are like Team Xanax. Like, they talked to me, he talked to me on the plane, she talked to me today, and they're like, you just gotta calm down. You're gonna figure this out. Like, they are really incredible.
Well, they are.
I want to give credit where credit is due.
The top old-time racers of Amazing Race.
Yeah.
So you're learning from the best of the best.
They could be like the Afghan animals.
People too.
Yes.
And not don't help anyone.
Right.
Who point you in the wrong direction.
But also very good racers. You gotta give them credit.
Oh, definitely.
Right. So they play a different game.
Yeah.
And at the end of the day, you all know that as much as you like each other, somebody's going home with a million.
He's coming. Say's not here. Say's not here.
Over here. Go in the alley. Good check back there.
What?
Where are the Afghan animals going?
Let's go over here.
Place. Where's the pharmacy?
Where's the pharmacy?
The pharmacy may be in a different...
Is this not it?
It's not here. Go straight.
Say, go
straight. Straight.
Go. How could this not be
They're lying. They're liars.
Yeah.
Go.
That's our Hollywood acting skills.
Okay. I was like, Corinne, don't be fooled by them. They're like,
okay, I don't even know why I listened.
They're the biggest liars here.
They'll never know we did that. Yeah.
Let's go. We're doing Reel It In.
Hey, boys.
Hey, what's up?
We are not doing well today.
Eliza! Slowly, slowly. Slow, slow.
We gotta take the hook out of its mouth.
You want me to do it?
Yeah, I'm scared.
Okay. He's super pissed. Can I just stick my...
Ow!
Ha! How do I do this? Ow!
Okay, let's try.
It's so far into him.
Ow!
Hold him by the hands, maybe?
Okay, try and...
Go, okay. Now get it out of his mouth. You're fine, I've got both of his hooks.
Ow, the other hook's in my finger.
Ah!
Eliza, ah! Where is it?
You're even worse.
Look underneath.
Oh, I see. There you go. All right. Get in there.
Oh, dude, my God.
I'm straight up bleeding.
That's it, we're going.
Freaking Victor.
Eliza showed up and she's yelling nonstop, so I decided to get out of there fast.
Going up.
She's being annoying.
I would be infinitely worse at this, which is why I can't even possibly be mad. There you go. Very nice.
I guess at some point I just kind of pulled it together, started like going steady.
Bring it home.
And I knew I had my partner on my side.
Yes, Eliza.
Thank you.
Officially team number 8, congratulations.
The race is not over yet, Phil. It's just like, we're so blessed and we don't want to ever take that for granted.
Guess we're not blessed.
We are not hashtag blessed, apparently.
Corinne and Eliza, I'm sorry to tell you, you have been eliminated from the race.
Sorry, you guys.
We were hoping to do Survivor a little prouder than this, but we did our best.
You know, we gave it everything we had, and when you know you've given it everything you have and you still fail, then you're like, oh, what I had wasn't enough.
Right.
Which is the lowest of the low feeling.
And it was definitely worse because it was to Rachel and Alyssa. We're devastated, we're so disappointed.
I don't respect us, like, surviving four legs is terrible.
We respect them as competitors, and we respect them as
women.
Racers, enders, and we respect them as
women.
Racers and women, and they're really strong.
And then to have to stand there at our elimination on the mat with Rachel and Alyssa, who were like, we respect you as women. I was like, get out of here with your fake BS. Like, I have no interest in hearing from them or speaking to them ever again. I just couldn't cry on the mat in front of them. I was like, I'm not gonna give you the satisfaction.
I don't know. I'm not a positive person. I don't really know how to spin this.
I hate them so much. I don't ever want to see their faces again.
Yeah, I believe I said this earlier. I won't be attending any parties, nor will I be speaking with any of these people. Take a good look. This is the last time you're seeing me.